another one to Helium.
You're taking your last breath.
Come back so I can... Hopefully it's done. Never mind.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Up ahead, actually, it looks like it's under the bridge, is the last relic I'm hoping that I need to get for Orion for the time being. What is this? A Jade Warrior statue. Alright, let's get back to him. Orion, you love to just walk away from me, I see. Alright, I found that artifact.
Oh, you have? Excellent. Yes, I have just the place for this. Thank you. Here's your reward. Another important artifact has fallen into the hands of unscrupulous thieves, it would seem. Dinstagma's ring, which is a quite powerfully enchanted ring that was in the possession of a local collector before it was stolen by the Silent Moon Bandits. They have a hideout near Whiterun, which would likely house the ring. If they haven't fenced it yet, that is.
Oh, man.
I'm right behind.
So there's really no telling how long this quest is going to go on. These objectives keep getting added to my parchment. See what this other one had. A Daedra heart. Let me find out what it can do.
Bandits are desperate men. They have nothing to lose, and they fight like it.
Okay, where? Inside here, can we get in? Lunar mace. Well, at least I know I can get out of here. Okay, let's go. Is this it? Is it really this easy?
Lion of Harlech, once
That brat ain't mine. It could be anyone's. Get one rusty scepter from me.
Most bandits are cowards. These seem to be braver than most.
Look, an excavation site. Watch my back.
His meat. See how he likes that.
Alright, I think we're gonna need to take these bandits down. Another one, Talium.
You've taken your last breath.
Come back so I can... Okay, it's done. Never mind. Okay, we got him. Let's go. Uh-oh. There's someone right there. It's like I barely get him. It's like my magic still isn't strong enough. All right, looks like we've cleared out the bandits. Let's get back to Ori. Same chair, okay. I found the artifact.
That is very impressive, my friend. You are certainly more than a mere treasure hunter. Which brings me to my next proposal. I'm in need of a full-time partner of sorts. A person of your caliber who can dedicate themselves to uncovering more lost artifacts and relics on their own, while I continue my research efforts. And you have proven yourself more than capable of the job.
Special arrangement could work. Instead of me simply buying the relics off of you, perhaps you could bring them here, lend them to the museum. I'll give you an occasional finder's fee, and we'll safeguard your collection for you. You'll be able to access any and all of your collection as you see fit, and you'll know the rest of it will be safe in your absence.
Okay, well, that sounds good. We're making progress here, finally.
Excellent. Well, let me give you the 10 septum tour, then. The building was once called Macnarian Hall, and it was the site of a Temple of Talos, built before the Grand Temple here in Solitude.
It is now named... To your right is the reception hall and staff barracks. To the left, the library, where I do most of my work. Through the library, you will find your way to the armories upstairs and the Dragonborn Hall, where various relevant displays will be built, heralding more of your accomplishments. Up ahead, you will find the main gallery, which I call the Hall of Heroes.
Oh, you've opened
it. There are 4 connecting hallways that all lead to the Daedric Gallery, the Hall of Lost Empires, the Gallery of Natural Science, the Hall of Oddities, and the one that leads to the upper gallery, which is an extension of the Hall of Heroes.
As you can see, I've already been fast at work preparing exhibit plaques in the hopes that you will happen across these relics in your travels. I've done years worth of research and found that many of the great relics of Tamriel have for some reason gravitated to Skyrim. Perhaps the energies that lie within these relics sense the impending crisis. At any rate, have a look around, and then come talk to me when you're ready to move forward.
I see it was no coincidence he chose to stand here, where the first artifact I got for him is proudly displayed. Okay. So, what else? Daedric Exhibit Hall. Recognize some of them. Clavicus Vial. I think that is that... No, I'm not sure. One of them is nocturnal. I'm not sure which one. Well, this is something.
What can I do for you, friend?
And look, one of those gloved hands that's in the midden under the college. The Ring of Hercene.
I've got your back.
Taking it. I don't know how many more of those anomalies are going to show up. Hall of Oddities. Alright, well, it looks like most of... Oh, look. There's that jade statue that I found. Huh. Oh, this is very promising.
I've got your back.
All right, Talium, I'm not going to bore you with all this walking through a stuffy museum. But I think this is a great job that I might have for myself. Are these shrines?
Greetings.
The Lover's Stone, Apprentice Stone.
Good day.
Excuse me. Okay, I'm gonna have to learn how to navigate this place. All right, I think I figured it out. Okay, well, in addition to being the Archmage of Winterhold, I now have another job as a relic hunter here at the Dragonborn Gallery. Things are really starting to look up.